M Cosmetics just launched their portrait mode setting powder, so I want to show you a little side-by-side comparison. It comes with a really thin powder puff, and the formula has glycerin, squalane, and vitamin E. It has silica powder to blur the pores and a little bit of corn starch to help mattify the skin. It's translucent, $38, and it's cruelty-free. And I think we need a moment of appreciation for how absolutely perfect this packaging is. So here's the split face comparison. This is the one with the powder. As you can see, my skin looks much more matte, a lot more blurred. This side is a lot more dewy, and you can definitely see my breakouts and a little bit more of the skin texture that I have. I like using this on top of my foundation, concealer, and my cream bronzer, and now I'm gonna go in with some powder products so that they don't go on patchy or stick to any areas on my face. Finished the rest of my makeup, and as you can see, my skin just looks really beautifully airbrushed, and you wouldn't be able to tell that I have tons of breakouts on my cheek, around my mouth, and my chin. Portrait mode just smooths over them, but it doesn't cling to any dryness or texture.